footsteps and never die. Been down the devil again, so you could see him come back for more and never sleep. I'm tired of seeing bleeding hands. But thank mom for the bastard. So you can see the demon once again. And it never sleeps. The shadows on your mind. Do you ever pray for sleep so you can vacate paradise? And does the simple life you need give you as paranoid as I? Or am I complicating this so you can pray no more on my
your funky nights are dead. See you. And say goodbye.